The top drivers are finally ahead of right in first place with a 17-lap by 17.6 feet of 3 laps, followed by Ashley Lambert in second place with a 16-lap 5.02 feet of 3 laps, followed by Gary Trigger in third place with a 16-lap by 16.8 feet of 3 laps, followed by Jeff Stevens in fourth place with a 14-lap 5.04.5 feet of 8 laps, followed by Joe Ebert in fifth place with a 14-lap 5.12.8 feet of 2 laps. The drivers are trying to end up right in first place with a 17-lap by 0.42 feet with 6 laps, followed by Ashley Lambert in second place with a 17-lap by 15.7 feet with 6 laps, followed by Mike Angel in third place with a 16-lap by 0.6 feet with 6 laps, followed by Captain Knox in fourth place with a 16-lap by 0.5.7 feet with 6 laps, followed by Jeff Stevens in third place with a 16-lap by 11.8 feet with 6 laps.
Captain Knox, watch that car in front of you!
Followed by Ryan Hammerlock in 7th place with a 17-lap 5.03.8 feet with 9 laps. Followed by Captain Knox in 3rd place with a 17-lap 5.08.4 feet with 9 laps. Followed by Ashley Lambert in 4th place with a 16-lap 5.0 feet with 9 laps. Followed by Jeff Stevens in 5th place with a 16-lap 5.08 feet with 9 laps.
Underneath! Mike Angel, just so you know, you have a 9-second lead. Just keep
after
it.
Four minutes on all four. The top drivers are Mike Angel in first place with an 18-lap by 14.9 feet with 13 laps, followed by Brian Hammerlock in second place with a 17-lap 5.09.2 feet with 13 laps, followed by Ashley Lambert in third place with a 17-lap by 14.6 feet with 13 laps, followed by Captain Knox in third place with a 17-lap by 17.1 feet with 12 laps, followed by Jeff Stevens in fifth place with a 16-lap 5.1.8 feet with 12 laps.
Just over 10 seconds, Angel and Ryan are still in the top 5.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Captain Knox done. Ashley Lambert done. Joe Ebert done. Gary Trigger done. Ryan Hammerlock done. Jeff Stevens done. Mike Angel done. All drivers are finished.
Mike Angel.